fantastic that no matter what the league, no matter what the job, the challenges of managing are incredibly difficult. The circumstances might be different if you have money or you don't have money, but to succeed at any level is an incredible achievement. I know that Sir Alex, the winner of this award, is a huge admirer of, him as a man and the way his teams play. So fittingly, the winner of the LMA Manager of the Year, sponsored by Everest, is Pep Guardiola of Manchester City.
Way you reacted to that last kick of the game winner to make sure that you made 100 points in the Premier League. You can see the real highs of the game and in the expression of emotion there. At times this season, it's looked like it's almost painful as well. Every manager in the room will understand that. Well, why do you do it? What do you love about it?
Well, I never saw a manager when the teams have scored in 94 minutes and win the game, he stayed out. I never saw. So, of course, the big target when we won the Premier League is already done, 4 or 5 games left. But, of course, the target to achieve 100 points in the Premier League was something massive. And okay, the game was not good. It was so tight. The second half of Southampton was better in some part of the game. But, you know, that season we were blessed, I don't know, for many reasons, and finishing the best way as possible. So 100 points always will remember this season. All of us who were there will be remembered for the rest of our lives.
It's heavy. Pep, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Pep Guardiola.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you.